The advice I would give is to define your own success. Not the so-called success like rich or beautiful or that sort of stuff. Having that definition, you can be stronger, especially people try to let you down. For example, mine is comfortable. Some might think my career is not successful, but to be honest, I'm comfortable being a project management than in charge of very technical research or engineering. So, in my definition, I'm very successful.